So we're 10 hours into this. I have 5 badges, and I will show you how this works right now. We got Turnip, @, creator of the mod, thank you. Pretzel, Ash, Zoe, and Emily. And then we go into battle. We send out Turnip, it's still a Weeping Bell. We run, and then we walk around a little bit, and look at that. It's random, every single battle. Our team is a little bit under-leveled at the moment, because, like, I'm 6 badges in, and my highest level Pokemon is level 28. We should have, like, mid-30s to almost 40s by now, so we'll have to figure that out, for sure. We're in this city, and I think to go across the bridge, we will have to fight the man. Let's just go for it. This should be fine. We'll beat the man. Oh, the Staravia is level 31. Okay. As long as this doesn't know Sand Attack, I think we can win. Yeah, I think we can win here. Because, like, all we need to do is just curse, like, 6 times. Right? And it's going to do its absolute best, but that's not going to do much. Yeah. Unless he crits. No, no, I'm too lucky for that. I have the milk, and then we're fine. Okay, so that is 6 curses. It's going to double team. That sucks, but that's not too bad. As long as it's not Sand Attacking. And I believe Fire Spin is a physical move, so we can just Fire Spin. This should be a one-hit KO. Fire Spin is special. We're gonna have to use Rapid Spin. I was mixing it up with Flame Wheel. Okay, Rapid Spin, how much is this gonna do? It's a somewhat respectable amount of damage, but we now have to use Rapid Spin, which is basically an 80 base power move. It's honestly trash. But Flame Wheel should take that out. Now they will send out Floatzel next. Or Abweezel, sorry. Not even a Floatzel. This should be easy. It's gonna what, like Aqua Jet or something? Quick Attack. What is it doing? It does nothing. And look at this Rapid Spin. We took it out. Easy. Alright, Grottle. He's gone. Aw, Leech Seed, that actually kind of sucks quite a lot. So Leech Seed does quite a number, actually. And Fire Spin missed. Wow, Fire Spin sucks. Wait, does Rapid Spin affect Leech Seed in this gen? Does it? I blew away the Leech Seed. Let's go. Okay. It tries Leech Seed again. Does nothing. Let's go. Fire Spin. It missed. Why make a move this bad? I just don't get it. I just want to deal some chip damage, but he can't hit a Fire Spin. There we go. There we go. Now I dealt a little, tiny bit of damage. Now we Rapid Spin. This turtle just... And we flinched, but we get some chip damage. That's good. Just 2 turtles fighting to the death. Don't worry about it. Let's use my super potion. Leech Seed. Don't worry about it, Turnip. We're just gonna spin that bad boy right off. This is at +6, by the way. This is a max attack Rapid Spin. What's up with that, huh? I'm really glad he didn't use a potion. I didn't even consider that he might, but he didn't. So turn up the level 26 Torkoal is continuing to sweep. We'll just Rapid Spin again. It's gonna stomp me. Just try to flinch me. That's right. It won't. What an easy W, dude. Right? Easy. Spinning away. Night Slash Heracross. Sure, it might get a crit, but that's nothing. Oh, got a crit. It's nothing. This is fine. Turnip can take it. Brick Break. Nothing. All right. Turnip took him out. It's ridiculous. I just had a level 27 turtle take out a whole team of like level 30 pluses. All right. Yeah, you're just a bit better than me. No, I literally destroyed you with a single Pokemon, man. Get out of here. We're going to try the 6th gym now. I think we can do this gym without going back. We have 1 Moo Moo Milk and 1 Hyper Potion. Let's friggin' go for it. All right. Beat Up. I think Beat Up is... Yeah, we have a few Pokemon, but that's doing nothing. Whatever. Beat Up's a weird move. Zoe can handle a Bronzor. We got this. Hypnosis, it does nothing. We're gonna try Rollout. It's gonna miss a bunch of Hypnosis. We got this. Balm, and it'll double every turn. Never mind, it hypnosis'd us. Zoe, what are you doing? All right, Ash. Let's hope it has Heat Proof. It has Levitate. No, okay, all right. Brine away. We can take those hits. Brine. Flash Cannon. We can take 1 more, right? 1 HP. Whew. Ooh, baby. Let's go. No problem. Steelix. Will we switch? I'm going to switch Pretzel in, and I'm literally just going to use Pretzel to heal up my other Pokemon. I'm sorry, Pretzel, but you're going down. Gyro Ball. That might not even KO. Wow. That. Why did you not use a Ground-type move? Okay. We'll just Bite. Hope for the flinch if we outspeed. And the Dragon Breath takes me out. Now we need to send an Ash. We just need Brine to carry. Ash, why did you outspeed a Steelix? What's going on? Did it use, like, Dragon Tail or something? Dragon Breath? You're level 28. Why do you outspeed? Anyways, Brine, Steelix is slow? I didn't realize Steelix was that slow. There we go. Ash, level 28, took a level 36 Steelix. Bastiodon. Oh, God, it's level 39. Brine, we outspeed? Does an okay amount. If we get two more hits in, we should KO it. Yes, it uses Iron Defense. We gotta get one more hit, and then Brine will be double damage. Ancient Power, that shouldn't KO. Okay, don't get the boosts. I think we've won, because Brine should do double damage now. I know Mudshot is four times, but it's a physical move. We need to use special moves, because it used Iron Defense, which is why I just used Brine to get the badge with a level 29 Amistar. Mudshot special? Oh, my bad. Whatever. We won. What level was that? Level 39? We're a little bit under level now. Okay, now I need to go up to Lake Acuity, which is a bit of a journey. I think we go up from Celestic Town, and that allows us to go through this route. We just need to get through now. Okay. I just don't want to white out and have to go all the way back. It would take so long. No! Oh, God, I can't run. We'll just catch it. I can't beat it. We'll just catch it. Please. Yes! Okay! Juice. Okay, four squares. Oh God, we have a Bidoof. We have two Cresselias, and the one that's alive had to be a Bidoof. Yes, we made it! All right, I guess our team is like somewhat acceptable. I'm just gonna save in front, and I'm just gonna give it a try. Okay, Snover to start, Grumpig. Can you set up? Kind of. It leers. All right, we're gonna Zen Headbutt now. Those Razor Leaf. Shouldn't take me out, right? Yeah, we could take one. Okay. Wow, that did nothing. It is over 10 levels above me. Yeah, it's 11 levels above me. That's fair. Okay. Emily outspeeds. Yes. Is that a one-hit KO? That's gotta be a one-hit KO. Yeah. Emily, always so good. Medicham. That would have been nice to have Zoe for. Ash, maybe. That's fine. Don't take me out in one hit, please. Ah! Why does she have a Medicham? All right, I'm grabbing juice. Zoe, you did good. Yeah, it's a pretty good team. Camerupt, what do you got? What do you got? Lava Plume, dude. Okay. Shouldn't take me out. Our defense is high. Yeah. That's got a KO in one hit. There's no way it doesn't. Yeah. Okay, Hail can use the fall, but I'm sending Bomb of Snow. Turnip, let's see what you got. We're gonna confuse it to start. Grass Whistle. Okay, so we Grass Whistled. I'm gonna Safeguard so I can't Grass Whistle. It Wood Hammered, that's chill. That does so much damage though. Yeah, we don't have any Steel type moves, unfortunately. We outspeed it with Turnip? Okay, I guess it's really slow. It's interesting. Obama still flinched. Confused. No, we use Avalanche. Yeah. Okay, we did not outspeed. Let's send in Juice. I'm gonna try Lava Plume with Juice. Hopefully, it either is Confusion, or it misses Woodhammer, or it uses Avalanche. Use Woodhammer. It's hitting Confusion, though. I think this might KO it, because Lava Plume's a good move. Yes! That's the ace gone. Okay. Okay, Medicham knows that bulk up. We're gonna Confuse Ray, though. Not a big deal. Use Detect and failed. Confuse Ray. Now we extrasensory. Hurt itself in confusion. That's good. That's a lot of damage. Oh, that's a crit. I was like, that's a pretty good amount of damage, but it was a crit. Okay. Medicham hurt itself in confusion again. Ash? Come on. It's close. No, it's not. What? What? Hail almost took it out too. Potion. Yeah. Full restore. Gotta be kidding me, dude. Force Palm just KOs? I don't know what we can do against this Medicham right now. Yeah. Gonna hope for the freeze, I guess, and hope it doesn't Force Palm. I mean, that's good. That's actually really good, because that's more ice damage. Tries to Ice Punch. That's neutral, right? No, that's not very effective. Why is it Ice Punching me? I don't know. We actually managed to get a hit in. Freeze, maybe? No, not quite. We healed using Ice Body. Okay. It's still using Ice Punch. It's gonna stall itself to death. And now it bulks up. It threw. It is a super effective move. And it never used it. Sending Sneasel. We'll keep battling. Headbutt, I guess. Taunt, that's fine. It's a crit. Alright. Faint attack. That did quite a lot. I'm just gonna protect. Oh, never mind. Can't use protect after the taunt. That's fair. It used taunt again. Okay. Huh. We just need to KO it. Alright. Well, we won. We defeated Candace. Outplayed. Easy. And that is badge number 7. I have no idea what the Medicham was doing, though. Anyways, I think we need to do top of the mountain stuff. Okay, it looks like we're going to the building. Hey, we're at Cyrus. We got a Master Ball. Very nice. Hey, what's up? Do whatever you want with the Pokemon. Okay. No. Can I leave now? Okay, whatever.
Set the Pokemon free.
Red chain, shackle something on the mountain. All right, let's go. So now we can leave. We do need to go all the way up the mountain now. Bronzong is level 38. Wild Pokemon are now stronger than our own, which is interesting. And I'm still following my set of rules where I can't run from battle, which might be a mistake. The reason why I'm so underleveled in this challenge is because whenever you go into a battle, you're really only gonna use the good Pokemon that you have, but quite often, the Pokemon that we use most of the time take longer to level up, so everything overall takes longer to level up. That's my theory. I mean, also, we skip as many trainers as I can. That probably is a factor, but, like, couldn't be everything. Okay, you ever played Pokemon Uranium? No, I don't really have too much interest in it either. Does Pokemon Uranium give you cancer? I don't think so. According to reputable sources, does everyone have
some information for you?
Stop cutting me off.
No problem.
According to reputable sources, do people always have at least... Stop cutting me off.
Okay.
Do cancerous cells exist in everyone?
These pictures should match.
That does... You showed me a picture of a donut, and it said 10 tips to control your junk food cravings. Go to sleep.
Good night.
This is actually a pretty good team. If we don't encounter a wild Pokemon, this is the only way. We caught it. Okay. I want it out of the battle. Let's do Bonnie. And we're free. All right. Fight me, ladies. Wait, is the whole world ending right now? Is that what's going on? Okay. Dialga's here. You forgot to heal. I usually get healed, don't I? Yeah, I'm gonna go. Dang it. Then our friend just comes out of nowhere. The man. Did he not heal my team? We'll try it. I'm just gonna start by confusing them. A Love Disc, one of the worst Pokemon of all time. Munchlax, Doobie stockpiling. Snapped out of confusion. Hurt itself, okay. Can you stop stockpiling and start attacking Munchlax? We don't have much time. Snapped out of confusion. Oh god. Body Slam? That's the best you have? Ugh. Use Body Slam and paralyze one of them. Please. That's a crit. Not very effective. And the paralysis! Okay, we have Emily, a Clamperl. I'm going to heal the Clamperl. Alright. Took out one of the Bronzors. Skuntank. Oh, it's level 46. Iron Defense. It was poison. Snapped out of confusion. Extrasensory. That does so much. I only have 5 Melks. They're gonna take out the Munchlax. That's good. A better Pokemon? That's a little better. Okay, and Intimidate. So now we need to Iron Defense again. Staraptor with the close combat. That's doing damage. Yo. The man is carrying, dude. Poison Jab. Sure. Attack the man all you want. Emily's just using Iron Defense. Perugly. I'm gonna Iron Defense again. Don't crit. That's a... Oh, it's not a crit. Let's go. That's gotta take out the Perugly. Smokescreen? I'm not gonna attack you. It doesn't matter. A Golbat? Let's heal up at sign. In case they use a special move. Yeah. That's gonna do some damage. Staraptor's going down for that. No. So much damage. Emily, you did good. Okay. Ponyta, that's really not all that great. We do have Thunderbolt, which is nice, but I think it's better to probably heal up my Ash. Poison Jab, Pikachu. Might get taken out from that. It's level 46. Fire Blast! It's too good! Why so underleveled? Because grinding is no fun. Okay, it's going to use flamethrower. Yeah, let's just send a juice. It didn't use flamethrower. Interesting. Fire blast again. Come on. You know you want to do it. No. It's going to use flamethrower on me. And it's going to outspeed. So let's just metal claw. See what happens. Let's go. Okay. I did very little. Heracross is out now, though. Okay, this is going to be weird. But we're going to send in juice just in case it used flamethrower. Because we might be able to survive it. But are you... The Heracross used close combat. Is that going to take it out? Not quite. Not quite. As a berry. A flamethrower? On a Heracross. Okay. Didn't even take out Heracross. Okay. I'm gonna switch back into Ash because it's not gonna flamethrower juice. And Heracross used close combat again anyways. Doesn't matter. And now it's just a Golbat. I'm gonna heal up at sign. Heracross used Night Slash. Does an okay amount of damage. Air Cutter misses. Hits Heracross. No, it missed Heracross. Okay, we're gonna HP restore my at sign. Heracross gets the crit Night Slash and I never need to attack. No. All right, bye Heracross. Sorry, Ash. Now Atsign comes out. So Atsign can just Thunderbolt the Golbat. Buizel outspeeds, use Pursuit. Golbat use Sludge Bomb. Okay, won't take me out, right? Oh no. Guess we're reviving Ash. Buizel missed Iron Tail. It uses Sludge Bomb again. That might not take out Juice. But it did. I have three milks. Buizel missed another Iron Tail. Golbat just go. Oh my god, it got so much health back. We're gonna agility to outspeed. It hit the Iron Tail for once. It's Giga Draining. Okay, we're going fast. Torterra, we're gonna Metal Claw to try and get an attack boost. Or not. Wait, I think we're fine, because that's not gonna do much. Torterra Leech Seed. Oh, it's a one battle now. We've won. Easy win with a Clamp Roll and a Love Disc and, I don't know, like eight revives. Okay. Man. Heal me, please. Thank you. Fully healed. This is it now. Blah, blah, blah. A lot of dialogue. It's gone. Boss, the red chain had crumbled to nothing. They all destroyed everything. I'll completely crush you. Oh, there's no break. He has a level 45 and I didn't get to save. I think we use Emily here. Steel Wing? My defense is so high, though. You can survive a super effective Steel Wing from a Pokemon 9 levels above on a good day. Oh, 11 levels. Yeah, not 9. About to send in Gyarados. Well, it was a good fight. Okay, so we lost the battle. I'm just going to grab Bonnie, who happens to be level 42, a wild Pokemon we caught. We're going to replace it with our weakest Pokemon, that being Ash. There we go. She did good. Thanks for the help. All right. We're actually going to fight these guys now that we have more prep. And I'm just going to zoom through. We're just going to water gun a bunch and speed through this battle. There we go. Ooh. Okay. You see this team? This ain't too bad. It's going to use Embargo. We're going to start with Attract. Embargo really does suck. Steel Wing. Doesn't do a lot. Mobilized by Love. Good. I'm going to use Aqua Tail because I don't want to take it out yet. And I need to save it for other Pokemon. And I need the Embargo to run out. That does a lot of damage. Missed Aqua Tail, of course. Immobilized. Steel Wing. Okay. We took out the Honchkrow. Gyarados switch. Do we have anything for Gyarados? Oh, yeah, we've won. I think we've won. We can survive one hit from this Gyarados, right? Okay, we have burned it. Ice Fang misses, thank God. We just curse now. It misses an Aqua Tail. Apparently, it forgot how to hit. Gyarados is hurt by its burn. It's gonna be hurt by curse. It is at this point where we use our X Defense. We heal to full. Earthquake, it's burned and I have an X Defend. Yes, that's good. Gyarados is taken out. Send in Weavile. As long as it doesn't crit, we should survive a single Ice Punch. I know it's really high level. Oh, never mind. I take it back. We're going to attract with Bonnie. Maybe Bonnie can attract here. One. It Ice Punches. We use four. We heal. Could crit. We attract now. Okay. I'm going to use 1x accuracy. I'm gonna heal again. In love, brick break. We X speed twice. We should outspeed everything now. We now X attack with so we can use our Aqua Tail. Six. We ain't playing around. Let's go, body. The love hacks. Okay, we rain dance now. Now we should just be able to use an Aqua Tail. Wait, it still outspeeds. Wow. Yeah, and we took it out in one hit. Crobat, we just Aqua Tail, we should win. We outspeed. It's raining, it's plus six, it's stab. It wins. And there we go, we just needed Bonnie. My Lodic is so good. Okay, Dialga, what's up? Gugugubba. Just gonna use a regular old Pokeball. Should work perfectly. One, two, oh, let's just use the Master Ball. What an easy battle. Easy. Yeah, the team wasn't very good, but we didn't need it. Greg, welcome to the team. I guess we'll go and destroy this now, right? Sunny Shore? All right, I'm just gonna check my team right now, see what the weakest Pokemon is real quick. Sorry, Emily, but we gotta drop you in. For Greg, this gym is super easy. If we just get a ground type, all we need is a ground type and we'll be fine. All right, new team. Is that a Shaymin? Oh, if it's a Shaymin, we win, right? It has Leech Seed? Yeah, we win. I think every time we've ever had trouble on a gym, Shaymin showed up and we just won with ease. So like, I don't think we'll have any problems here. All right, eighth gym. Greg comes out. Greg is level 47. He's still pretty strong. We're gonna start with Toxic Spikes. They're gonna start by Thunder Waving. No problem. We'll set up two layers of Toxic Spikes. Charge Beam, that won't KO me, right? I'm level 40, yeah, that's nothing. There's two layers. They'll get badly poisoned whenever they switch in. Good. We'll just let them brick break. It's not gonna do much. Maybe we'll be able to badly poison the Raichu before we go. Almost. Charge Beam. Oh, I got the boosts. That's really bad. And I got the boost again. Okay, that makes this a little bit more difficult now, but it's still fine. Bonnie's level 46. That's kind of busted. Leaf Blade, get a crit, make it easy. Raichu goes down. And Voltaire's about to send an Octillery. Sure. Why does he have an Octillery? And what is he doing sending it in? That's a water type move. What is he doing? Go at sign. There's Aurora Beam. Okay, it does have Aurora Beam at the very least. You did good at sign. Great job. Artillery's hurt by poison. Gets taken out. Not a problem. I'm gonna send him my pretzel. Ambipom. Let's Leech Seed to start. What is it doing? Nasty plot? Yikes. Well, let's just defense scroll to see what happens. Shockwave. Oh, okay. That won't do much still. Eh. I'll just spam synthesis as it dies to poison. I'll just use 1x special defense. Uh-oh. Oh. It baton passed the Leech Seed though. So like I'm at full health. I mean, I guess I'll just use another one of these and just let it die, right? Oh, crunch? Okay, my def- Ooh, defense fell. It's such a high level that we're getting so much HP back that like we won't notice much of that. Yeah. I'm just gonna synthesis, honestly. We outspeed? It must have used Roar. I outspeed it? Is Luxray that slow? Dang, dude. Now it outspeeds. Pretzel used Synthesis. No big deal. Okay, we get Leech Seed. It takes more poison. And one more turn and it's going down. All right, Leech Seed took it out. we'll just keep battling. Ambipom is like two turns left on Toxic, right? We'll just Leech Seed. Oh, I'm paralyzed again. Oh, I would be so frustrated if it wasn't for the fact that you lose next turn. We win. 8th badge. Anyways, we can now go finish the game. Show the badges, show the badges. Okay, I'll show the badges. There we go. All 8 badges. Perfect. Let's go and finish off this game now. Nice and sparkly. What level are the Elite Four again? Cynthia's in the 60s? We can handle that with some level 30s. We'll be fine. Okay, we made it. You can get level 55s here. Let's go. Well, let's catch some level 55s really quick and then go into the Elite Four. So it might take a little bit. I'm not, no, I don't want to fight you. I was in the middle. Okay, well, we lost. I wasn't ready and we lost our cash. I'm trying to get a team put together and he just walks up. Hey, you want to die? No, I don't. We'll get revenge. We have everything we need now to get our team. What do you get? Oh, level 46. Don't mind if I do. We caught it, by the way. There's level 45. I'll catch this. I'm crazy. I'll do it. Whew. Okay, one more. There's our last Pokemon. We're gonna catch it and we're gonna get the frig out of here, dude. Okay, Golbat was caught. Level 45. Now we got a brand new team. Okay, let's swap out our team now and defeat our rival. All right, what do we got? We got Texas. We got Cynical. And we got Joy. We got a Ho-Oh, a Zapdos, a Mammoth. This is a pretty solid team, though. Rival time. Yeah, we're just gonna start by water pulsing and hoping we get the... Oh, we're fast. Hoping we get the confusion. Would you look at that? Love Disc is just too good. U-turns. Oh. Okay. Torterra. We will now flail. Staraptor does hit hard. And Love Disc does not. Huh. You know what? Fire Blast Recover? That is not too bad. Let's shift in Cynical. We're gonna Sunny Day to start. What's I got? Like, Earthquake? Synthesis, idiot. Synthesis heals more now? Well, Fire Blast is just gonna take him out in one hit. It doesn't matter. Look at this. All the way down. No problem. One hit KO. Screw it. We're staying in. It's not gonna do anything. Wow, that does quite a lot, actually. Swift? It's about the same amount. I think we'll use Fire Blast because the sunlight is strong and I think it's worth it. We should take out Floatzel with Fire Blast. We hit the Fire Blast. So this will probably KO the Floatzel based on my calculations. They were a little bit off. Fire Blast again because he's gonna potion. Never mind. That was a critical hit. Lovely. Fire Blast hits. There we go. Took him out. Beautiful. Okay. Heracross used Aerial Ace. Don't you have Rock Slide? And you outspeed... Yeah. We're probably gonna get taken out from that. I just don't know why he didn't Rock Slide at the start. We survived. Yeah, we flinched. Okay, used Aerial Ace again like an idiot. Pluck. What is this man doing? You know you have a super effective move, my man. He's just using random moves. If I descend into Staraptor, will I change? I'll change to heal. We're just gonna use one of these bad boys on my good boy, Cynical. Bonnie, you did great. No, I healed the wrong one. I was supposed to heal Texas. Okay, we're gonna send in Joy. Bonnie died for nothing. My mistake. Joy, you didn't die for nothing though. Okay, Ancient Power. They use Aerial Ace. They've used Close Combat so the defense is lowered. This should take out Staraptor, I think, because Texas has pretty high special attack. Beautiful. Better send in Snorlax. I don't know, I'm gonna send in Silver just to see what Silver can do, you know? I am just going to use Brine, whatever. Wow, that did nothing. Okay, that was a crit. That makes a little more sense, but Jesus. I'm gonna Whirlpool. Maybe get some chip damage off. I guess I'm just gonna Sunny Day and Fire Blast. Please don't do a lot. Good. Less than half. Sunlight is strong. All we need to do is hit this Fire Blast. Great. Do a ton of damage, please. He's too chonky, dude. Ancient Power, please get the boosts. Critical hit. That is not a boost. Get the boosts. Yes, we got the boosts. And use rest again. Let's go. More boosts. It's a low percentage play, but I'm doing it. Give me the boosts. It did not give me the boost. I'm not going to use any more stuff. I think we outspeed and we can take it out with Pluck. Yes. Rapid Ash. Did I use all of my ancient powers already? I did, huh? Okay. Elixir, I don't care. It's my only one, but it's worth it. Please survive this. You can survive this, Texas. Easy. No problem, Texas. It's fine. We're gonna lose this battle. It missed a Fire Blast! We're gonna win this battle! It missed another one! Let's go! We won. No big deal. It's rigged only a little bit, okay? Only a little bit. Defeated the man. Okay. Should we just go for it? Should I just try once? Okay. Well, we blacked out. We couldn't even take the first one out. Let's get a better team and try again. Yo, we have a Salamence. We got Bonnie, psychic type, rock type, ghost type. I think we got this. If we save and reload, our team is random. There's no reason to save before a battle. Gonna crunch, maybe lower defense or something. Alright. I'm gonna fly on the Dustox, because all this Dustox is gonna do is gonna poison me. Yeah, there's the Toxic. Good. Good. We took out Dustox in one hit. But it's sending Drapion. We don't have really anything for Drapion. I'm gonna try using Texas, though. It is 10 levels above me, but... Or it's gonna Aerial Ace. It has Ice Fang. Okay. Doesn't quite do half. We're just gonna Earthquake again, I guess. There is the Ice Fang. This shouldn't KO, though, right? Yeah, this is fine. Okay, Earthquake. Done. But it's sending Heracross. Greg should be able to one-hit KO it. We fly here. It outspeeds. Bonnie, come on. You know Psychic. You don't outspeed. It misses Stone Edge. How is his Heracross so fast? Bonnie. Yes. One-hit KO. It's a crit right back. Let's go. But it's sending Beautyfly. It can't do much to my Greg. So I'm going to send in Greg. Yeah, because I figured it would take me out in one hit there. We can send in Greg. Now let's hope it can't do anything to me when I fly. We outspeed. Good. This might be one hit KO. Oh, it is. All right. Now Vespaquen, all we need to do is hit Curse. Not going to do much damage. It's not very effective. That was a critical hit. What the heck? We Curse and we just sit here and wait. Honestly, I'll Potion. It's going to Attack Order. I'll Will-O-Wisp. Make it a little bit faster. Power Gem, that's going to do less. Burned and Curse. Power Gem. Did we win? We won. And there we go. We defeated Aaron. Okay. I'm going to revive my team. Actually, our team isn't bad for who we're coming up against. Amnesia. That's very interesting. What does she open up with? Quagsire. Interesting. Tail Whip. No. Okay, we're gonna send in Bonnie. Use Dig. I'm gonna X defend. One. Why did that do so much damage? Use Sandstorm. Have I made a mistake? Perhaps. Dive to counter Dig. Double team, this is fine. Okay, we're plus 5 defense. That does less now. Good. I'm going to use Amnesia again. That'll be 3 Amnesias. Let's go up now into X Specials so I can use my water move. I'll heal now because why not? Dead to a crit though? Oh yeah, absolutely we're dead to a crit. Hopefully we don't get crit. I'm going to use X Speed so we outspeed a little bit. I think we only need like 2 X Speeds, 3 X Speeds? I don't know. Let's see if Surf does any damage. It avoided the attack. I no longer have dive. I guess we will bounce. It misses its dig. It protects. Fair enough. Surf. It used double protect. All right. Triple protect. Fair enough. It missed. Hydro pump. We hit a hydro pump.
Let's go.
Sudowoodo should be easy, dude. Surf. Oh, no. Wait, we have X defense. We should be fine. Easy. Bunny gonna sweep? I think so. Look at this damage. Beautiful. I'm gonna heal here just because, like, I need the health back. Hopefully it doesn't do anything. Oh, it used curse. Idiot. Hippowdon gone. Took it out. Golem. Surf. Easy. Whiskash. Bunny with the sweep. Let's go. We have mostly grass types, but it is what it is. I'm gonna teach Lickitung Surf. Just preparing a little bit, because it might help. All right, let's do it. Flint, Rapidash, Absorbed Light. Okay, it's using a grass type move. That's not gonna take it out, I know this. If it was a crit, it would've. I'm so sorry, Joy, but you're gone. Flare Blitz, that's damage to itself. Silver might be able to take this hit. I'm just going to surf, because it's going to hit me, and then I'll surf it. Oh, it missed. Nice. Here we go. Infernape. Probably just going to Flare Blitz, right? I'll fly, see what happens. Thunder Punch. Now it's going to Flare Blitz. There's the Flare Blitz. All right, Bonnie. Hits the fly. How much damage are we doing? Wow, that's actually a kind of a respectable amount. We do have some delicious milk. Mach Punch? Idiot? Fly? If it flare blitzes me, there's nothing I can do. Okay, Thunder Punch? Yeah? That's an item range. No, it's not. Getting the yellow. Now it won't use an item. If we can fly one more time, we win. Bonnie, are you gonna do this? It keeps using flare blitz while I fly. Bonnie did it. Drift Blim. I guess I'll switch. What does Drift Blim have for me here? I'm gonna surf and see what it does. Double team. Okay. I miss surf. I'm gonna use some X specials, I think. This is fine. We have refresh. Yeah. No big deal. X special. Oh, baton pass. High jump kick me. Hope for the best. We outspeed? No, we don't. It must have used a, like, roar or something. Mirror coat. Interesting. We're gonna do this, and we're gonna fly on a high jump kick, I think. Oh, they hit a fire punch. We're going down for that. No, we're not! Want to use fly? It used mirror coat? Wait, it doesn't have high jump kick? In that case, all we need to do is use, like, strength. Please. Okay, we hit one strength. That does nothing. Leech seed? Oh, you have leech seed. We just gotta hit it once. Alright. We just gotta wait now. Fire punch. Ooh. There we go. Lop Bunny's down. Drift Blim has nothing on silver. Yeah, I'm just gonna surf. Okay. Steelix. Sure. Surfer's gonna do a lot. Decent amount. Gonna switch in Greg. We heal up our Texas. Okay, this is a bit of a concerning fight here because firefighting might take me out in one hit. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna battle at him. I'm gonna X defend. I can't use too many X defenses. We have a lot of fights to go. Sunny day. Oh dear God. I'm gonna X defend again. It's gonna rock tomb, lowers my speed, doesn't matter. We need to leech seed. We need to get leech seed on it. It misses Fire Fang. We hit leech seed. Sick. Now we Giga Drain. What is it doing? Okay, now we just wait. Never mind, they full restored. Okay. We switch into silver because of the defense drop. Yeah, silver takes the hit. So we have like 30 healing items. We should be fine for a little bit. Use Sunny Day. Okay, we're gradually getting health back. Surf. Fire Fang and Sun. I know Surf doesn't do much because it is sunny, but whatever. That should be hit. Yes. Sunlight strong. And we take out Steelix. Okay. I want to Leech Seed this. Will-O-Wisp. No big deal. It misses anyways. We hit the Leech Seed, and we have Crunch. Double team. Sure. Hits a Crunch. It's going to take forever, but it'll work. Okay. Drift Blim's down, thanks to Leech Seed, and that's the third one down. No problem. And we defeated Flint. The next fight's gonna be interesting. Slowpoke, Rattata, Lunatone, Scizor, Krabby, and Wormadam. Yeah, I don't know about this one. We'll see. Texas will most likely hard carry. Okay, Mr. Mime, we are going to start by using Amnesia a bunch. Wow, that does a lot. Healing immediately. Jeez. Use Reflect, that's what I wanted. Amnesia again. It's using Light Screen. We're just gonna wait out the screens. Okay. Psychic. Not doing very much. All right, we're gonna use 3x defense. Wow, that does a lot. I think this was a mistake. That's all right. We didn't need it anyways. We used like 2 items on him. I'm just gonna check his moves.
He has X Scizor and Night Slash and Iron Defense.
Texas, X Special Defense. Boom, survive one hit and you're good. 6. Okay, now we'll heal. Reflect wore off. Okay, now we'll use Iron Defense 3 times. 3. We need to X speed. I'm gonna do 3 times. 3. It's gonna start struggling soon, which is fantastic. Now we use X attacks. 6 of them. 1. 2. 3. Doing it again. You're only gonna have so many Thunderbolts. Battle items. 6. We can set up freely now, baby. We can just use our defense now. Iron defenses. 3. He's out of attacking moves. It's literally free. X speed. We'll use 3 of them. Why is he not switching? Because he's an idiot. 6x attacks. Okay, now we need to wait for Reflect to run out. Light screen. Reflect wore off. Okay, now we X scissor. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay, so we're all set up. I can't imagine we lose now, right? But I said in Medicham, I'll be honest with you, I'm a little scared. because this might not KO. It is 11 levels above. It's not, we're fine. No big deal. Alakazam, keep battling. X-Scissor again. We outspeed. Yeah, Alakazam taken down. Giraffe Frig off. Took him out. Bronze Ong, level 63. Jesus. Wow, it's a kind of a high level, isn't it? X-Scissor. It didn't one hit KO. Yikes. It used Earthquake. Double ya. It's fine. Look at this. Earthquake. Just a scratch. No problem. We're making these teams work. All right, the final battle challenge. Starts with Spiritomb. I'm pretty sure Spiritomb has Embargo. This will make it a little bit difficult. Let's just check my team. I'm just gonna look it. I think we need to switch into Bonnie to Sleep Powder. And then we'll try setting up with Bonnie. Yeah, this will be fine. Yo, listen to the music. Goldeen, two Nidorans, Luxio, Cacturne, and Victory Bell. All right, let's see if we can do it. Okay, Spiritomb is Psychic, Ominous Wind, Silver Wind, and Embargo, I believe. We need to put it to sleep immediately. Hope we survive. Oh no. Bonnie can't use items anymore. Please hit. We hit the sleep powder at least. We're gonna switch to try and get Embargo off. Let's set up spikes. How many layers of spikes can you make? Three layers? Okay. Three layers of spikes. I think that's all we can do for now. We just need to wait for Greg to go down. We'll deal a little bit of damage to it. Yeah, I'll deal a little bit of- Oh no. What? Why did she switch? Cynthia's no regular AI. Apparently, it used Earthquake. It was a crit. Well, it took us out. Let's try it again. All right, let's go for it. Okay, Cynical's coming out. Dark Pulse. We should be able to take one of those. Yep. I'm actually gonna roar it out. That was not the good Pokemon to roar into. I think we just lost. We survived that? Wait a minute. I have an idea. It was intimidated. It earthquakes. Silver. We revive. We intimidate. It does barely anything. We intimidate. Will Cynthia switch? I don't know. The coverage is really good though. I think that's six. Yeah, it's at minus six now. Earthquake, it's gonna take out Texas. Yes. Looks like Joy is the best bet here. We're gonna Acid Armor, that should be regular defense. Our defense is sharply risen. That does even less. Acid Armor, plus six defense. Okay, we'll fully heal. No crits, please. I'm gonna use all of my X special defenses now, just in case we don't one hit KO another Pokemon. Now we're gonna use some X speeds. Five. That's probably enough. What moves do we have now? We got Surf. That's our only attacking move. Okay, X specials then, huh? Next time do it without X items? That's no fun. Then you have to sit. Oh god, that's a crit. Ah, that's the games we play. We're fine. Fight. Acid Armor! Three. Do we have X speeds? We do. Good. Four. No crits. Okay, now we use X specials till we're at plus six. No crits! Six! It doesn't matter if they switch now. We've won. Please tell me we've won. Jeez! Okay, we took out the Garchomp. About to use Roserade. I mean, I think we've lost maybe, because this is gonna be not very effective. Do a dumb move. Do a dumb move. And use Sludge Bomb! That's special. Yes! No! What the hell do I do? Do we just surf again? Please kill it. Ah, yes. Okay. Gastrodon. Oh, does it have Storm Drain? I don't know what ability it has. I guess we'll find out. Not very effective. No accuracy drop. No. Oh, yes, that's fine. It's a crit. No. Why? What is this luck? We have to use Memento. We can still win this. It's gonna be scuffed as hell, but we can still win this. Does anyone notice what I'm doing? Strats, baby. Just memento three times on it. Okay, so we've taken out Garchomp and Roserade. We need to take out Spiritomb, Lucario, Milotic. So we have to set up a Pokemon that can take out all three of those. I'm still gonna try. She might throw. Who knows? I think Gastrodon is about to struggle, actually. Okay, next attack, I guess. Let's hope for the best. Greg is gonna clutch this? God, I don't know, man.
Yusuf, that's so good for us.
It just lets me set up more. All right. Here we go. Greg has got to take one hit from everybody, pretty much. You can take a single hit from a Lucario, right?
Ooh. Ooh.
Let's go!
What?
Earthquake? Did you surf? You can take one surf. This is gonna do a lot.
Come on.
Yes! It took it out. Embargo. Use Embargo, Spiritomb. Silverwind. Don't get the boosts. No boosts, please. Earthquake. Greg. Come on, Greg. That's over half. Is that a crit? That's not even a crit.
That was so dumb. We got it.
Pokemon is really pay to win, huh? All right, let's look at the team that did it. We got Cynical, level 48. Joy, the Azelf. Bonnie, Texas, level 50. Silver, level 51. Greg, level 54. Oh, Greg did it, man. 33 in-game hours. We sped up a little bit. What a team. Well, that's it. We've done it. That's Pokemon Diamond with a random Pokemon team every battle. Boo-doo-doo.